Why are you so obsessed with writing these stories? You just put the pen down and go to a party?
Some people have important things to do with their lives instead of making their high school career cliche and generic.
Anyways, all I'm saying is maybe you should go out more, maybe try and live a little.
Just lay off my social life, okay?
Can you help me get something?
I swear you just got paid last week.
No, Ariel, I didn't mean buy something. I meant take something.
Are you crazy? I'm not going to jail over a bag of candy.
Why are you so boring? Okay, fine, I'll do it myself. Just go to the guy and talk about lottery tickets or something, and I'll put the stuff in my bag.
Hi, I was just wondering if you had a certain type of chip flavor. Bound to happen eventually. God, I still need to rob the house. Even if I'm gonna do it alone, I still have to do it. House. I never even thought I would rob a house in my life. I didn't even need Izzy. I'm getting so much good stuff from this. I don't even think I'm gonna get caught. This is amazing. Totally worth it.
Come in, have a seat. So a student found this open on a school computer, and we're wondering if it's yours and if it relates to the robbery at the Johnsons the other day.
Okay, I did rob the house, but it was totally worth it. It was for my writing. It was the best inspiration I've gotten in weeks, months. I would never take it back.
Is that supposed to be an excuse?
I mean, did you like the writing?